Thank you guys for tuning in. My name is Kelly Wells and this is Fashion Hub. And once again, I am at Sasimeon's shop, and this shop is located at Sasa Mall, first floor shop number A9. And this shop provides suits for any and every event. They have accessories as well as shirts. Beautiful and amazing things over here. Now, we started looking at how a suit should fit you, or how a blazer should fit you, so as you look good when you wear your suit. And we started by looking some of the aspects, and right now I want us to look at the sleeves. How well should your sleeves be? Please, model, please come. We have our model Sam, and we're going to see how your sleeves should be. Now, when it comes to your sleeves, you don't want it just to, you know, cover your arm fully. You wear your watch definitely, and we have our shirts as well, and we need this to be incorporated in our suits because they complete it. And as you can see what our model is having over here, the sleeve is shorter than the shirt. That's what we are looking for. Or as well, mine, if you look, when I'm doing whatever that I am doing over here, moving around, you can see my shirt is peeping. These are some of the things that you need to look out for. So when you buy your suit, when you have it measured by your tailor, make sure the sleeve is long enough so as it leaves a quarter an inch of the shirt, it is peeping. And also when you wear your watch, you know, we don't want to wear our watches to our wrist. We always put it right where his is, so that it can give enough space for the sleeves to peep, and as well as the shirt to peep as well. So guys, when you buy your shirt, or sorry, your suit, and you have it measured, have your sleeves short as well as your shirt can peep. Then the other thing is the armhole. The armhole basically is the hole where you put your arm. You need it to be fitting so as it can give you nice balance, nice allowance, so as when you are folding your arm, when you are walking, when you are talking, when you are showing, demonstrating, if a model could fold, or already has folded his arm, he has made a full fold. Because you can have a shirt, or sorry, a blazer that is tight too much, you will not be able to make a full fold of your arm. And as you can see, he's making a full arm, and when he drops his arm once again, the blazer is fitting. It's not excess. There's no excess fabric. There's no excess material. So those are some of the things you need to look out for, specifically for the sleeves in your blazer, when you have your suit made, or when you're acquiring a new suit from the rack. That's all for now, guys. So make sure you look into that. Until next time, remember, fashion feeds style, and us keep watching.